Hi everybody, we're about to unload the ambulance. We've got stands underneath the ramps to support them. We got it pretty low to the ground because we ended up using a Walmart dock. We'll see if everything goes okay. I think it should.
It's gonna be a two-stage process. We're gonna get the back off, and then we're gonna stop, check the ramps, move them if we have to, and then get the front off. This should be uneventful, hopefully.
Well, we're off. Ramps look like they bent a little bit, but it is what it is. All right, catch you guys later. Boy.